Britain's Bill Lucas and Sam Townsend finished fifth in the men's double sculls final as New Zealand's Nathan Cohen and Joseph Sullivan took gold. The British pair clocked a time of 6 minutes 40.54 seconds, with Italy taking the silver and Slovenia the bronze. Britain's men 4 and men's lightweight double boats are both through to their finals at Eton Dorney after winning their semi-finals. All 13 boats that Britain entered have qualified for the Olympic medal races.